And now a message from MasterCard.
Hello, I'm Diane Foster, Vice President of Customer Relations at MasterCard. This week, supporters of the WikiLeaks organization attacked our website. I want to assure our customers that we are doing absolutely nothing.
Hello again. It's me, Julian Assange. I've taken over your airways from inside a British prison. How did I get a camera into a British prison? Maybe you weren't listening. I'm Julian Assange. This Monday I was arrested, proving that for those who terrorize the United States, there's nowhere to hide. America will find you and they will punish you. Unless, of course, your name is Osama bin Laden. Now, I was not arrested for terrorism, but rather to be questioned on two rape charges. It has long been Interpol's job to hunt down those accused of sexual misdeeds. Who can forget their months-long pursuit of Steelers quarterback Ben Roethlisberger? Double standard, anyone?
Yeah.
Now on to business. If I'm not released immediately, supporters of the WikiLeaks are prepared to attack the following websites. Amazon. If I am falsely imprisoned for one more day, anyone purchasing Mark Twain's new autobiography on Amazon as a Christmas present for their father will instead send him the book, Everyone Poops. Ho, ho, awkward. Orbitz. If I'm held for two more days, any holiday flight booked through Orbitz will have a connection at the Cleveland International Airport. Also, all special requests will be logged as middle seat kosher meal. L'chaim. Day three, Facebook. You know that one profile picture that makes you look thin? It's gone. Boo-hoo. On the fourth day, we will move on to the Facebook game Farmville and leave it alone, so people you barely remember from high school can continue to bother you with requests to water their stupid crops. Hooray. Day five, Netflix. Have you seen the fourth season of Hanging with Mr. Cooper? You're about to. It's first on your queue. Angry Birds. If I'm held for 6 days, the birds in the popular app Angry Birds will no longer be angry. What are you playing? Good-natured birds. How is it? It stinks. And if I'm incarcerated for one whole week, we start messing with porn sites. The free ones. Ooh, got your attention now, do I? There you have it. Hope to see you on the outside. In conclusion, I want to remind you that no matter how I die, even if there's a suicide note, it was murder. Cheers.
Yeah.